our grandson, which is awesome. And so, that being said, I'm taking this car to Massachusetts, and I'm wanting DMC to do the car. They can get it a roller for us, and we can finish it, put our twist on it. I have two choices to do a car other than our own. And the only two people that I would trust to do it are Jerry and Bickle, and then at DMC. So, those are my two favorite people that I would go to have a car built. We stopped up at Dennis's place, talked to him, and we started looking around, and, you know, he's done a lot of stuff that I never thought of, and I'm sure I've done some stuff that he's done. So I thought with the collaboration of us, and he's seen what we have, and what he wants to build us, and what we need, I think we just, it's going to be a great team effort, and I'm very excited about it. Just don't have the time, like I said. I wish we did. Jeffrey's bummed out that we're not, but, you know, to do a car like that, I don't want to rush it, and these guys can dedicate every waking hour to it. So, it's, I don't want to say sad, but it'll bum me out that it's not our car, but we'll make it our own car.